Now, Dilip Ramdas Sonar wants to know if it's the right time to invest in mid and small cap equities for the next 3 to 5 years.
Well, no, I would advise him against opting for mid and small cap funds given his time horizon, because 3 to 5 years is a really short time horizon to be looking at a risky and a very volatile category like a mid cap fund or a small cap fund. In fact, more broadly, I would not recommend to him an all equity allocation at all for his time horizon. He should have only a limited portion of his money in equity with the remaining in some fixed income alternatives. So probably hybrid funds would be better suited to him, and mid and small cap funds are avoidable.